Many dog lovers think that it's a shame that our furry friends are cooped up indoors all day, only to be confined to a leash when we take them for walks. Don't they ever have opportunities to do as they please? Most people like the idea of having a pup who is well-trained enough to be off-leash at the right opportunities. But even if this dog is trained, things can still go wrong. This is what Tommy Berglund discovered when he strapped a GoPro to his dog, Clara. What started off as a calm morning in the woods quickly went south for the dog, who stumbled upon some serious trouble and filmed it all from her own perspective. In order to take advantage of moose season, Tommy Berglund and his Swedish elk hound Clara were recently out spending the day on a hunt in the woods. Just as they normally would, it began as another ordinary day for the two, but that would soon change. Clara ran ahead while Tommy stayed just a few steps behind to keep an eye on where she was going. As any dog owner could tell you, most pups love to run around aimlessly the moment they get a taste of freedom. But Tommy never expected Clara to run into anything as scary as this, an angry wolf. The entire encounter was captured on Tommy's GoPro video camera, which he'd strapped to Clara's back that morning. It provided a unique perspective and something that we rarely get to see up close and personal. These terrifying images were taken directly from the footage Clara captured. One would think that a wolf, being as strong and aggressive as it could be, might intimidate Clara or even attack her if provoked to do so. But after an initial stare down between the two, the wolf appeared to back down, or so Clara thought. Clara didn't seem at all shaken by this strange encounter with the wolf, and she continued on her path through the forest. No problems here. I guess I'll keep looking for moose, she must have been thinking. Boy, was she wrong. Clara would soon realize she wasn't alone at all. Do you know that strange feeling that you get when you feel like you're being watched by someone you can't see? That must have been what Clara felt deep in the woods that day, because her previous encounter wasn't exactly over. The wolf was back. Clara didn't know whether she was in danger or if the wolf would attack her right then and there. It wasn't clear how this run-in would end, so Clara bared her teeth to show that she wasn't afraid to defend herself. First, the wolf darted behind a tree. Perhaps he was initially trying to hide from the dog, but it quickly became apparent that he had something much more sinister in mind for Clara than anyone could have guessed. Then the wolf finally made a lunge at Clara's direction. This would have been enough to scare away most other dogs, and humans for that matter. Can you imagine such a vicious predator jumping at you like that? However, Clara wasn't frightened in the least bit. Swedish elk hounds are loyal companions, but there's also one big reason they're brought along to hunt big game like moose. They're fierce hunting dogs and are ready to battle at any given moment. The battle only got even more intense from there. It was a fierce brawl between a brave dog and the wild animal from which she evolved. Almost like a fight with her former self. The wolf lunged in her direction once again, but she jumped away. The wolf employed a number of small attacks to try to weaken Clara. Luckily, Clara had some clever moves of her own and used them to show the angry wolf who was really in charge. Not so fast, her actions seemed to say, more than one can play this game. Then the wolf finally took off, and it appeared that Clara had won the fight once and for all. Clara must have felt pretty proud of herself for standing up to that wolf. Wouldn't you feel that way if you just defeated a wild predator? Just when it seemed the scrap was over, the wolf reappeared once again. That must have been a terrifying sight for poor Clara. Here she thought that the wolf wouldn't be a problem anymore. Would he ever leave her alone? This time, the wolf brought back up in the form of even more wolves. Clara didn't look like she'd be able to stand a chance against these fierce predators. But she wasn't going to give up. After all, she was a warrior just as capable as they were. As the other wolves came toward her, things were not looking good for Clara at all. Even the biggest, strongest, and bravest animals would be terrified by the threat of being attacked by a pack of wolves. What would happen next? One of the wolves began to circle Clara in an attempt to confuse her. The last thing you ever want to happen in battle is to be surrounded by the enemy, whether you're a human or an animal. It appeared as if things were really going south for the sweet Swedish elk hound. Would this be the end of poor Clara? How would she ever survive such a perilous situation without the help of her own kind to back her up? Incredibly, after a few moments that must have felt like hours, the wolves seemed to disperse somewhat. Clara must have been in immense pain after the attack, and she was lying on the ground. It's a wonder she was still alive at all, but her experience wasn't over yet. What a scary experience. Clara was certainly a tough pup to stand up to a pack of wolves like that, and her owner must have been horrified when he watched the footage.